Sir, amidst much speculations and apprehensions that India may sign up the RGEF compromising the interest of domestic sectors in agriculture and dairying, to much relief, our government has opted out of the RCEP deal at the last stage. The agriculture and dairying sectors had harbored much apprehensions about India falling in line with other nations in the Asian group of signing the RCEP deal. The farming and animal husbandry sector stand to benefit much from India opting out of the RCEP. As a plantation farmer myself, my vocation, I have been taking up the cause of domestic farming sector. It is getting unsettled by cheap plantation produce flooding the Indian markets from neighboring countries under FTAs. To safeguard the interest of domestic arecanut and coconut plantation sectors from the threat of cheap imports of arecanut and desiccated coconut produce routed through Sri Lanka under FTAs, India should evict to resist the review and utility of the existing FTAs.